art in public places began in 1973 with the then mayor of Miami-Dade County named Mayor Orr, who traveled to Honolulu, Hawaii, and realized they had a public art program and wanted to model something similar in Miami-Dade County. Right now we're in the Stephen P. Clark Government Center, which is actually the home to Miami-Dade County Department of Cultural Affairs, and this building was completed in 1989. With the completion of this building, the 1.5% funds were actually used to commission the artwork outdoors, which is just on the west plaza of this building. It's a piece called Drop Bowl with Scattered Slices and Pills by Klaus Oldenburg and Kuja van Bruggen. This commission was their first collaboration and also the first fountain that Klaus Oldenburg ever completed. The objective of this piece is it's meant to look like a giant was standing on top of this building. This building is 30 stories tall, and he dropped a giant bowl of oranges onto the plaza and it exploded. It's meant to be fun, it's meant to be light, and it's really a symbol of Miami. I'm actually standing in front of a piece by an artist named Ivan Toth de Pena, and the title of the piece is Reflect. It was commissioned in 2011, and since the time of its commission has won several national awards. It's actually become one of the most successful pieces in our program. People tend to really like things they can interact with, and I think that's the biggest reward from public art. It's not even necessarily hearing the great comments about it, but actually seeing the artwork being used and enjoyed by the public. In addition to the monumental works of art in this building, we do have a collection which we entitle the Art Bank Collection. This is a small collection of about 200 pieces of two-dimensional rotatable artworks. And we keep these in the public areas of the building, and they range from everything from Ansel Adam photographs to a series of Ed Ruscha's insect paintings to local artists. And it's just a way to introduce local artists and great art into our county facilities.